Hey everybody, are you tired of everything you've been drinking lately? Want something new? Try this. Old Forester 1910, Old Forester 1920. Take them, mix them together, 50-50 mixture, and let's see what we come out with. And bam, we got Old Forester 1915. Honestly, great little thing. Mix it at home, new flavors. It's absolutely delicious.